Just push down on the red button on your right.